Yo guys, it's Dragon Slayer, and I just want to show you, I started a new Pokemon Go account a while ago, but my mum's GPS was crap, so I had to wait like a good couple of months to get it on our new phone. So yeah, I'm only level 8. But Spain, like, just has so many sand shrews. I mean, like, let's see how many sand shrews I have. Give me a second. One, two, three sand shrews right now. The sand slash. 22 Sandshrew candies, and you need 50 to thingy to Sandslash. I've had about 60 Sandshrews. It's just unbelievable how much Sandshrews I've gotten. But I like to transfer if we've not got a good appraise. $6.70, I guess that could turn into a good Sandshrew, so I'm going to give it him, just to remind me to evolve him. See, it doesn't matter about the CP, it matters about the HP, the weight slash height, the attack. Yeah, it matters about the CP, so it lasts longer. Let's see this Sandshrew. $6.50. Okay, let's see this. Please. Okay, if that's the best attack transfer. Because I want to thingy that Sandshrew as well. So, $6.70 as well? Oh, that's good. Mike's is a big one too. Praise. Yes. I'm 206 in the 51 are definitely my best so far. Best Sandshrews. Right, let's appraise my Sandslash. Metal Claw 8, Earthquake 100, baby. It can improve for battling. I mean, oh my god, this has got to, Sand Slashes have got to be one of the best, I mean, best thing is HP in the Earthquake. Oh my god, I mean, I think Team Instinct is better than the other teams, I just don't know why, just like it better. I mean, look at that, man. Do you think the two Sandshrews could turn out better than that Sandslash? Let's see this Sandshrew. $6.70, right, let's appraise him. 18 HP. Right. Yes, and can I transfer him just for the sake of it? Right, my 246 Machop is like super small. He is really strong, best quality is defense. Well, that's a tiger. I mean, like, he's tiny. CP does not matter. Transfer. I just wanted to keep him for last video. I just got him today, I think. Let's see this Machop. 45, 3, 5, 3, no. No way this could be a good Machop. Yeah, goodbye. Let's see this Machop, hopefully. I think I'm gonna be thinking this Machop too. I think I'm gonna have to transfer him. Alright, I think that was my first Machop. Tell me in the comments, is Omni a legendary? Because I don't think it's. For some reason, I'm thinking that he's a legend. Yeah, I'm gonna have. Once I get another Pidgeotto, I'm gonna transfer this one, because look at the attack, and look at the HP one. It's amazing. I'm really just doing this video just to show you my Pokemon. No. Yeah, I'm gonna transfer once if I get crap. But I've not got any. Shoot, I transferred them all to get that Pidgeotto. No! I'm an idiot! Right, let's see this shoulder. About 15-30. Go check out other shelters. Size doesn't matter, you big poo. Alright, let's see my Slowpokes. No, my highest CP Slowpoke first. I wonder what Spearow's evolve into, because I don't actually know. I mean, it's 50 Spearow candy to evolve a Spearow, so it must be a good Pokemon. Right, he's obviously a big, he's obviously a fat one, Slowpoke, that one. 55, right. Right. Yeah. Let's see this Slowpoke. Let's see my 15. If my 15 one is better than the other two, I'm transferring both of them so I can get ready to evolve this one. Nail to him transferred speed. 10:40. feels quite decent. This car is its attack. Defense state 2. Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, caught a squirtle already. This one is 10.40. Right. 10.25. 10 HP. 10 HP. 10 HP. And 14 HP. Wait, no. Can't wait to get back to United Kingdom because I'm a bit homesick. And that's where I catch all the punches. Right, let's see my Squirtle. 25.45. Pretty decent. Yeah. Strong. Good. Yes. Well, until I get a bit of Squirtle, this is my main Squirtle. Right, Staryu. Right, I freeze it. I'm actually getting a bit tired because I'm going to sleep like at 1 o'clock in the morning, waking up at like 8 o'clock in the morning. It's bad for my health. Wait, let's see that appraise again. As far as that goes, best part is it. Best part is it. But I'm going to keep coming to you. Right, my zoo box. Thank you. This has got to be like my first time I've ever done. That's okay. Eevee's awesome. Hashtag Eevee for life. Perfect. Wait, what? I didn't just see the first one. Yep. Okay. Hitmonchan is like so good in the movie. Oh. Okay. Horsey. Sexy five. Dragon Pulse, no way. I don't think I even need to please this horsey. Obviously. Who cares? I need to just do it. Right, Jinx. My Jinxes are like crap ass. Right. The only good thing about it is that it's like... I thought to the first time I got the jinx off because I was out my mind that I actually got a jinx and you usually get it level 10 to see me mad for shit. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna have to transfer off one turn. Yeah, I need to transfer it to the professor. Last chance, please be a lucky one. 9.25. Is Jaden Kessler best specialist or something? Oh, transfer! Transfer! Alright, let's get to my crabbies. Crabby! I don't want to do my crabbies. This Magikarp is actually good. But no, I forgot it's a bad Magikarp. Magikarps do no hardly any damage. We're clearly turning into Bloody Gyarados. Gyarados? Or is it Gyarados? I don't know. Okay. Right, overnight your shot. Right, 6:35. Okay. Okay. Got it. I'm just gonna check them out. I don't think I'm even getting any of the more Psyduck. Crush Trap! Ooh! Wait, if Psyduck's a warp Pokemon, how come it literally has a fighting move? That's weird. Okay. Fine. Right, Raticate. 1070, that's good. Oh, I found like a high CP Pokemon, right? That had like 10. Like, it was 2 CP Pokemon and it only had, like, 200 CP Pokemon and it only had, like, 15 HP. I was like, what the actual hell? I mean, that HP, I mean, it's like, last one was done checking out the Pokemon. It took us 25 minutes 35 seconds. Wow. Now we're gonna be not candy with Charmander. I've got no candies. Right, come back, hello. Yeah, just before to get this episode, I've done a few power-ups. And I think I've done one of my squirts in this video. Video. I was going to say, I keep going to say episodes. So annoying. Right, I'm going to put my horsey again. Because horsey's a fantabula now. Fantabula! Right, let's see horsey and other Pokemon. Right, I've nearly got... Ooh! That was a big Charmander. Okay, I can nearly get a Charmander candy.
Or is it five? I don't know. Okay. Pokemon. I've got 5 eggs. I can't wait to actually egg something cool. Start recording when I wasted my lucky egg I had though. I'm trying to get Pokemon with an incense. I mean, what the hell? I should pop a lucky when I'm about to evolve a couple of Pokemon. But I ain't got any. Guys, I didn't notice till earlier today, or a little while ago, but forgot to say, I've got 64 subscribers, and thank you so much for the support on this channel. And I know I can't upload much, but I'm really thankful and hope that you forgive me that I can't upload because of this hotel. I'm thanking so much. I'm so grateful. But I want to say, like, a subscriber goal for the end of this year, and that is 70 subscribers. Like, 70 subscribers. I don't think that's possible, but I hope some of you guys can share my channel and make that dream possible. It'd be so much appreciated. It'd be so appreciated. And leading up to the present, you should go watch my past videos now, because especially the double XP and the double weapon XP weekend videos that I've got them in a playlist. Okay. So you can go watch that, they're like so good. I'm gonna go walking back now. I'm just gonna go out the front of the hotel. Maybe I'll catch some Pokemon there. Oh god, it is cold in here for some reason. It's really still warm though. But I'm so glad you guys are in cold countries like the UK. I don't think I can even get any sand shows in the UK unless I go to sand. I don't think that's possible in the UK, then.
so.
Because I'm actually Let's see the sick Pokemon out here, like is or something. Because please they like the nature. Come on, how come there's not any drastic Pokemon? I'm like, what the hell? That's just awkward. Well, that's just weird. Yeah, I'm walking down some stairs right now, I'm closer to it. I'll have to watch the Wi-Fi bar or... Oh! Okay. I'm not going to be able to go down there. I hope we've been going on for 30 minutes. I hope we... Oh yeah, I forgot to say I like took in over like 3 gems with 500 CP Pokemon with like, but I got defeated, get defeated again with people with like 2,000 Pokemon. But I somehow got the gym back from the 2,000 Pokemon because see if you can defeat one Pokemon, it will actually take down what that gym. Like, yeah. So I'm gonna see if I can perform if that's possible, but yeah. Okay. Okay. Pokemon. So I can forgot what I was gonna say. Let's pull up Pop Catapult. That's beautiful. Look at me. Aww. I want to pull up my Pokemon that's been like killed or something, that's been taken down in battle. If I can actually push them up. Looks like that's not happening. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please smash that like button. Let's try to reach like 4 or 5 likes, if that's possible. And comment what I should do for the next video. I'm leaving this hotel tomorrow. So yeah, leave down comment ideas, leave a comment saying an idea, and if, so now to my outro, yay. So if you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button, and share, and subscribe if you haven't already, and peace. Bye. I'm just kidding. Oh, Pokemon appeared. I don't know what Pokemon is. Oh?
that's a chop, the chop. Oh, yeah, I forgot how to say the name. The chop, yes. What CP is it? Ooh, just got one. Maybe it's a good one. Oh, yay. Got it first try. The first time I actually threw a spirit Pokeball there, I made this so I can see CP. Before I go, I'm gonna put. Oh, for God's sake! Oh, this is a bad Machop. Maybe if I evolve it, it'll be good. Whatever. Wait, is this. Am I gonna level up? I am so close to leveling up. 7, 9, 30. No way. There's no freaking way. I'm so close to leveling up. Sandshrew, come here. Where are you? Where the hell are you? Where is this Sandshrew? God damn it, Sandshrew! You're making my life a bit hard here. I want to reach level 9. Sandshrew. What is that? If I see the Sandshrew, if the Sandshrew pops up, I'll quickly start recording, capture it and level up and see what, and see the items, what we got. So yeah. Bye. Seriously though, this really is the ending, I think, unless that Sandshrew pops up. If you guys did enjoy this video, smash the like button. Share, please. And subscribe if you haven't already. Peace, love you guys, and bye.